Hey guys, this is Joy Cho from Oh Joy. Today I'm going to show you a little bit about the process of how we chose an architect and a contractor for our custom home build.
Building a home from scratch has always been one of my dreams. A dream I didn't know was possible until after I met a few people who had built their own homes and told me how much less it costs to build than to buy in LA, a city known for insane real estate prices. In my last post, I told you how we found land to build on, and today I wanted to share how I chose my architect and contractor. I met Project M Plus through mutual friends and had been a fan of their work for a long time.
Hey, we're McShane and Cleo Murnane of Project M Plus.
We're a multidisciplinary design studio in Los Angeles with architecture, interiors, and branding.
Cleo and McShane had recently finished building their own home around the same time we were contemplating this crazy project. The next thing you know, we got to see their home firsthand, which is a prime example from their very own portfolio. Their style and aesthetic matched what we were looking for. And after a few phone calls to various past clients, we decided to hire them to design our home. In upcoming posts, we'll dive deeper into the home design. When it came to finding a contractor, I asked every architect I knew for a referral. Architects are a great place to start because they have to work with contractors on every job to make sure their designs come to life. Because both my husband and I work very busy full-time jobs, we needed a contractor who was very organized and had great communication skills. This is where Boswell came into the project.
My name's Jon Mut with Boswell Construction. We are custom home builders who specialize in hillside modern homes.
Based on the designs we had finalized with our architect, we got bids from a handful of contractors. We chose Boswell because of their amazing referrals, attention to detail, and expertise in building modern homes like ours.
Check out OJoy and Clever for more details about how to find an architect and contractor for your next big home project. And follow the whole process at hashtag OJoyBuildsAHouse.